Dear Corey, who would have thought after driving home from Duff's, we would be here today? You are the love of my life and my best friend. I'm looking forward to our life together and all the fun adventures we have ahead of us. Thank you for taking care of me, loving me, and making sure I don't get hangry. I can't wait to marry you today. To infinity and beyond, Lauren.
I cannot wait to be able to call you my wife. Who would have guessed that Hickory Hill would be the start to our story? You're an amazing person, and I'm so lucky to have you in my life. Your family and mine have always been close, but today we finally become one. I could not be happier. I promise to always try to not let you get hungry, to buy you all the puppies, and love you more each and every day. I'll see you at the end of the aisle. I love you.